everybody, it's Yami and welcome back to another gacha video where today I have for you the Alpha Broke Miss Happy. I just know this story is going to be full of drama. But before we get into that, did you know that I have a second channel where I post gaming videos? I started the 100 baby challenge over there and I need some name suggestions. So make sure to head to my second channel, the link is in the description. And if you want to be featured in one of my episodes, all you have to do is leave a baby name suggestion over on my Sims video. And now, without further ado, let's get into the gacha. Grandma? My dear, come sit up next to me. As you can see, Grandma's very sick and she's not going to be here for much longer. But please promise me something. Yes, Grandma? No matter how mean people are in life, always be kind. Always. Grandma, this is kind of corny. Sorry, dear, but do you promise? I promise. Love you, my little blossom. I'm unsure why your mother named you that, but I think it means it's a beautiful name for a very beautiful little girl. Here, have my lucky pink bow. Aw, cute. Thanks, Grandma. It's so pretty. Grandma's gonna lay down for a second. Okay?
Okay. Grandma isn't looking so good.
Oh, Grandma, guess what? Mommy got me a new dolly and...
Grandma?
Oh no. Grandma, I love you.
Oh, that is actually so sad.
Oh, I feel so bad for her. She's just lost her grandma.
That is thankfully something I haven't experienced in years, losing somebody in my family.
Poor baby. Didn't even take her shoes off. Sweet dreams, sweetheart. 7 years later, Blossom is 14 years old.
Oh my, how she has grown.
Her alarm clock's going off. Shut up! I'm guessing that means
it's time for school.
No!
I'm deeply sorry, Mr. Alarm Clock.
My room changed a little bit over the past 7 years, but I never threw out the teddy bear. That's probably my biggest flex, lol. What am I forgetting? Oh yeah, Grandma's lucky bow. Can't forget that. There, I gotta hurry and get to school. Good idea, you don't want to be late.
Oh my, mother has aged.
I mean, of course she has. It's been 7 years. Blossom, you look foolish wearing all of that pink. Is that all you needed?
But please promise me something. No matter how mean people are in life, always be kind.
Ah, she's remembering what her grandma said. I'm so sorry, mother. I don't know what came over me.
Whatever, go to school.
I don't know why her mom felt the need to say that as she was walking out of the door, but sometimes parents do weird things.
Hey, Danny.
Hola, Blossom.
You know, you look like an Evelyn in my opinion.
Can I call you Evelyn?
That would be too confusing, Danny.
Way to burst my bubble.
I'm sorry.
That was really rude of me.
No, it was just a joke.
You're too sympathetic, Blossom. Come sit with me.
I only have 3 more minutes till mathematics.
Gosh, I hate mathematics.
You mean math?
No, mathematics. It makes the look of my intelligence increase.
All right.
So, why do you always sit here again, Danny?
This was the tree that Ophelia sat at every day
until she passed away. She was really sweet.
She sounds really nice, but I have no clue who that is.
She was Bellatrix's big sister.
Bellatrix is the one who's married to Jordan.
Well, I'm gonna head to mathematics class.
All right, see you at lunch, Danny.
And off Danny goes. Well, he just fell over.
Oh, now she's sat under the tree.
Did I bring them?
Oh, yes, she did. She brought her headphones.
Now she's having a little relax.
Pass!
Oh dear, who's this?
Got it!
The ball nearly hit her in the face.
My bad.
Where's your shirt?
We're outside on a sunny day. Is that a problem?
Alpha?
No, Alpha, I'm sorry.
You need a hand getting up, my lady?
No, I can handle myself.
You're gonna need someone to catch you next time.
I'll be right here.
Oh my.
Feel like she might have a little bit of a crush on him.
She's gone all red.
So, like the Alpha, really?
Yeah.
Just don't mention it.
Tell me more.
He doesn't even like me.
Don't get your hopes up.
I heard the Alpha likes sweet girls.
Don't call him the Alpha. That's weird.
So then, what's his real name?
I have no clue.
So did he really say, I'll catch you when you fall?
No.
Oh my gosh, but he totally did. And look who's here to catch her.
Danny.
So, he really did mean it.
You.
I.
He.
No.
What?
Kind of feel bad for the Alpha.
Hey, what's your name again?
Justin.
Okay.
He's so...
I'll bake him some
brownies tomorrow.
I don't know how to bake.
Well, she's gonna try. Just for the Alpha.
Mom, I'm home.
Mom?
Help!
Mom?
Why does she need help?
Oh my gosh, she's got a spoon to protect herself with.
Stay back! Get out of my house!
Oh yes, because the spoon is going to help in this situation, isn't it?
Nothing scarier than a spoon.
Blossom, what's a spoon gonna do?
I'm gonna whack him with it.
You dumb child!
This is Blossom's house?
I better leave before she notices who I am.
Wait a second.
Is that the Alpha?
I'm so sorry, Princess Blossom.
Your scary spoon has me shivering away. I must hurry and leave before your miraculous powers go before me.
See? Who's dumb now?
now. I wonder why the robber ran away so fast. It was obviously the spoon. How did they know my name? I'ma just go to sleep. Good idea. Probably best not to think about it too much. Here she is at school. And why has her friend got a flower for her mouth? I'm concerned. He just ate it. What the heck? Hola, Blossom. Hi, Danny. Were you just eating a flower? You seem happy today. Why so? Well, I found out the alpha's name is Justin. And I baked him some brownies. Wow. I've never seen you this happy, even though you're always happy. Can I call you Miss Happy? Since you won't let me call you Evelyn. Sure, sure. Oh, so that's where she gets her name from, in the title. That also means she's gonna be broken and sad. Oh, she's gonna go give him the brownies. Justin! Oh my gosh, what if they taste gross? So she doesn't know how to bake. Don't think I would trust some brownies from a first-time baker. Hey, Alpha. I mean, Justin. Hey, Blossom. How do you know my name? Someone told me, of course. I brought you some brownies. Why, thank you. Sit down. Any news? We had a robber break-in yesterday. He kind of looked like you. Why would you say that? Oh my gosh, it did look like him. That was you? You see, that's my job. I can't afford enough for my little sister. Not to mention, she's very ill, and I didn't know that was your house. I'm so sorry. I have something to tell you, since we're, you know, in our feelings right now. I think I've gained feelings for you really quick. Yeah, really quick. This is like the second time they've met. Same here. Oh my, I don't know if this is a good idea, because he's a robber, which means he's a bad person. Oh my, she's been marked. This relationship has progressed very quickly. Where is he taking her? What's that sound? Sirens? Do you love me, Blossom? Yeah. Well, I got myself into some trouble yesterday. Like a crime? And the police are here for me. I need you to say it was you. But I'm gonna go to jail. Trust me, baby. I have a plan. Just please. Okay. But I trust you. Thank you. The police are here. He is literally just running away and letting her take the blame for his crime. I love you, Miss Happy. I'll fix this. I promise. I love you too, Mr. Alpha. I have to trust him. He loves me. I don't think he'd hurt me. Miss, have you seen a man running through here? I'm the one. I did the crime. Are you 100% sure? I promise you we saw a man. Yes, it was me. So, you unalived a family of four? He what? You're gonna have to come with me, ma'am. What has she gotten herself into? Justin's gonna get me out of this, just like he said he would. I'm not sure about that. Oh my gosh, he's in the background with another woman. Literally watching her get arrested. And because he's marked somebody else, her mark has disappeared. Oh my goodness. Not only that, but she has witnessed him cheating. I never needed that happy girl anyways. Now she's gonna pay her whole life for my crimes. Can't believe this. I hate to say this, miss, but the court announces that you are guilty. But no, I can't go to jail for my whole life. Anything you say will be used as evidence. Thank you, ma'am. Please leave the courthouse. Now she's having to spend her life in jail. Sorry, miss. Hate to do it. Next time, don't commit crimes. I didn't do it. That's what they all say. Ma'am, I'm gonna have to remove that bow from you. It's against our uniform and it'll be thrown into the fire. Take it off and hand it to me, please. This is my grandma's lucky bow. It's so important to me. Please hand it to me, miss. Please let me out. I have so much more to live for. So did that family, all four of them. Oh no, he's got her grandma's bow. My bow, please. She spent the rest of her days living in prison for something she did not do. She was angered by the thought that Justin was still walking around living his life freely while she suffered in a cell. Blossom grew older and older. Oh my gosh, she really is old. One day, I'll get my revenge. And Blossom passed away in her lonely small cell. Wait, what? I was not expecting that. I'm sorry you had to spend your amazing life in here. I know you didn't do it. There was no evidence. I know exactly who did. Rest in peace, Miss Blossom. I'll get your revenge, since you didn't have enough time to. Justin's still alive, but he'll regret framing you. I can't believe that she died in prison. She spent her entire life in there. The drama. So I'm guessing this is Blossom's grave. No one's here. Hello, Blossom Ray. I look so weird talking to a grave. I promise I'd bring you justice, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. It's my first week working as a cop, and I heard about your case, and I want to look deeper into it. I know violence isn't the answer, but I'm a 19-year-old girl, and justice should be brought forward. I am so curious what she's gonna do. Bubs! So, where were you today, babe? I was at a funeral. I'm gonna be extra busy this week, Bubs. I'm gonna be working on a case. Actually, more like looking into one. Where are you going, Han? I'm taking today off. I thought today was your day off, Melanie. No, I have a case to work on. Boss didn't give us any work this week. Yeah? I'm working on my own case. Which one? The case of Blossom Ray? Never heard of them. Yeah, me either. Till Boss told me that she was dead and to remove her from her cell. She's dead, then why would you be on a case? Never too late to bring justice. Where should I start? Who would know anything about her? Her mother has probably passed away by now. Maybe a best friend? Good idea. All right, she's making a call. Her best friend was somebody named Danny Smith. I'll go check the files. Oh yeah, Danny from high school. 3 Danny Smiths in this town. I'll go to each location until I find the right one. One step closer. Miss? Miss Dino will do. All right, thank you. You need any help today, officer? Yes, ma'am. Does anybody named Danny Smith live here? Indeed. Delightful. I need to speak with him. Go straight ahead and take a left at the end of the hall. The hunt for Danny continues. But is it going to be the right Danny? Hello? I don't think anybody answered. She's just let herself in. Oh, somebody's here. Good evening, officer. Hello. Are you Nicole Smith? Yes, ma'am. I have a few questions for you. No disrespect, officer, but I have somewhere to be, so please hurry. Does anybody named Danny Smith live here? Yes. Danny, come here. Is it the right one? Oh, no, it's not. He's a lot younger than I expected. I'm on a case, and the Danny Smith I'm looking for is in his mid-70s. Hi, little boy. Your son is adorable. I'll be on my way now. Sorry for taking up your time. No, it's all right. Have a nice day. Oh dear, that was awkward, wasn't it? He was way younger than the Danny Smith we're looking for. Fortunately, that wasn't the right Danny Smith. 2 more houses to go, and I'll find you. What if the Danny Smith I'm looking for has moved? I'd have no way of finding him. Might as well give up now. I'll try the last 2 houses, but I just know he moved. I'll have to give up my case. Good evening, officer. Can I visit Danny Smith? Of course. His room is right behind you. Wouldn't you ask why I'm looking for another Danny? Go. Yes, go, girl. You need to find Danny before he's too old. He might die. This one, right? Is this going to be the right Danny's place? Hello, officer. Oh, hi, dear. Sorry for barging in. Is there anything I can assist you with today? I'm guessing you've taken care of somebody named Danny Smith? Indeed. May I visit him? I have a question for him. Of course. Follow me. I feel like there's something I'm forgetting to tell you. I know that feeling. Oh wow, he really is old. Hello, Danny. I forgot to mention, Danny lost his ability of speech 20 years ago. He's mute. Sorry for wasting your time. I'll be on my way. Maybe this isn't the right Danny. No, he looks just like he did in the picture, but a bit older. I guess I'll have to cancel my case. Overall, there's no more hope. Thank you for your time, sir. You have a very nice young lady taking care of you. What were you gonna ask him? Oh, just if you knew who framed Blossom Ray? That was his best friend. He most likely doesn't know who did it, though. Thank you for everything. Justin Anderson! He spoke! Thank you. I'll avenge Miss Blossom. But Justin is gonna be an old man now as well. Justin Anderson. I haven't seen you in a long time. That's for sure. I'll have to pay you a visit. I'm so bored, Cassandra. Does that look like my problem? Grandpa Justin will be here any minute, and he'll tell us a story. Oh my gosh, here he is. Cassandra, come sit over here, doll. Grandpa, tell us a story. All right, all right. So it all started back when I was a teenager. I was 15, and I was really stupid at the time. And I fell in love. And I betrayed that person. How? I framed her for bad things I did. That's mean, Grandpa. I know. But I took away my own Alpha Mac because I felt so bad. And I wish I could see Blossom one more time. I have to go to the bathroom, Grandpa Justin. All right, Cody. Show your sister where the bathroom is. I have a feeling he is gonna get arrested while they're at the bathroom. Yep, here she is. But wait, what? Is that Blossom's spirit? Thank you for all you've done for me, officer. But I don't think violence is the answer. Justin, I've already forgiven you. Don't worry about it. I want to end this chapter on a happy note. Miss Happy. The end. So basically, a murderer got away with his crimes, got to live his whole life, while his ex-girlfriend suffered in prison. What a great ending. Anyway, guys, if you did enjoy this video and you want to see another one from me, you can click on one of these, and I'll see you over there.